could stick around and get along with you. Hello, oh, oh, oh. It doesn't really mean that I'm into you. Hello, oh, oh, oh. You're all right, but I'm here, darling, to enjoy the party. Don't get too excited, cause that's all you'll get from me. Yeah, I think you're cute, but really you should know. I just came to say hello. Hello. Hello.
My love, I can't believe our day is finally here. Today I finally get to marry you, and we will officially begin our story together. It's so wild to think about how quickly time has flown by and how many ups and downs we have been through together already. You have been my rock since the very beginning, and I am so beyond blessed to have you by my side. I can truly say that there is no person I would rather do life with than you. I love you with my life today and every day, and I absolutely cannot wait to marry you. Love, for the last time, your fiancé. P.S. Te amo más.
Can you believe it, mi vida? Our big day is finally here. We have counted down for so, so long. I am so grateful for you and the beautiful relationship we have. Through ups and downs, we continued forward in love and laughter. From the way you listened to me to your caring words, everything about you makes me want to be a better person. I am the luckiest person alive because I get to spend the rest of my life with the most wonderful lady. You make me happy, you make me smile. Everything about you shows what a blessing God has given me. We've waited all this time. Let's get married and party up. I'll love you forever till death do us part.
It doesn't really mean that I'm into you. Hello, oh, oh, oh. It doesn't really mean that I'm into you. Hello, oh, oh, oh.
Today, I think I will finally be able to explain what I mean when I say I love you more. So Miguel, when I say I love you more, I've never meant that I love you more than you love me. I mean that I love you more than the bad days ahead of us. I love you more than any fight we'll ever have. I love you more than any amount of distance keeping us apart. And I love you more than any obstacle that will ever come between us. I love you more than anything. So from now on, know that when I say I love you, I say it to you as a reminder of this day and those promises, and to remember that you're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
You two have a unique story. It seems so improbable that two people raised in different countries would both at the same time move to join a very small university in Pennsylvania. And for them to fall in love, to choose each other, it's clear to me that God has brought you together. Sarah Miguel, you have spoken your vows to each other before God and before man today.
Miguel y Sara, ustedes han hecho sus votos matrimoniales delante de Dios y delante de las personas aquí.
You have made your devotion clear.
Su devoción es clara.
And as your friend, and as a minister of the gospel, it is my privilege to pronounce you as husband and as wife.
Y como amigo y también ministro de la escritura, es mi privilegio pronunciarlo hombre y mujer.
Miguel, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you. I have grown, I realized that the best thing about having a sister is having a built-in friend forever. Now that Sarah and Miguel are married, it is time for me to share my forever friend with someone else.
Both of you together are some of my favorite people to be around, and I truly think that you two complete each other perfectly.
As time went on, I could tell this was different. Sarah, I don't know you that well, but I do know my friend Miguel. Whatever standards he had, you didn't just meet them, you blew them out of the water. Miguel, I am honored to call you my best friend, and I couldn't be happier for anyone that God led you to the perfect one.
Amargura y de...